ain't coming off.
It's not coming off?
No.
So even if you hit it with a brick, set itself the same way with its pipe. You'll see it itself and we'll have to hammer it off again. But how great is that rim? Like you thought that you were going to take it on a tow truck and put the rear tire on or air on that rim? Just the rim itself is
cool.
You
going to back up
more?
We have some locks underneath.
Oh, you going back up more with the tow truck so that you get it under the lip?
Thank you.
rocks out?
Negative. Maybe that side, yes. I can see light, but this side, no. If we get it from the point that you did and get the rip like you said and get it on there and reach it tight and get it, pick it up like this from the bottom of the tire, then I can do it. You want them out?
Yeah.
Thank you.
goes on the bag.
Did he push the truck backwards?
Yeah,
you pushed the truck backwards 3 feet.
And?
You pushed the truck backwards 3 feet.
Right.
Doing this so far. It was before the fucking shelf. You remember I was getting poked with that thing with the shelf. Just bread? It ain't gonna do. It's gonna stand the table. Take out 5 feet of cable, make sure you're not bread, just pull up 5 feet, you know, do the thing like that. Put underneath there, and then you get the bed all the way up from the pole to light. You know? Well, we got two large things like this over here already, and one over here.
So you want me to go forward?
Yeah, bring the bed up like you wanted to, right? Back up now, so we got it sucked in all the way.
And Rick has it pulling.
Is that it, man?
Yeah. How the heck did you do it before that you got it off the ground? Oh, it was up higher because the fucking logs were underneath it.
Correct.
Thank you. going to stack it the same way straight, just so that we can put stuff on top of it. Because we're not going to get it exact unless we got flat surfaces.
As high as possible, so you can get the bed.
As high as possible, as well, yeah.
Yeah,
you've got
to get an out
far
enough so
it won't
scrape.
Yeah, yeah. Well, what was the
last
one? This one?
That was the same way it was before.
Yeah, so we got to get that a little bit more, and we'll put two of them.
It'll be better, right?
Lift it up, let them warm.
Ain't going no more. Okay, and that's all we got. What, I know, right? Last time we were saying. It's getting hurt from yesterday. No, we don't want anything underneath the car because you want to get the better. Same way it was. Not for nothing, we could get it a lot better. If we put it down now and you back up the middle of the wall, you back up the middle of the wall and you fall again. A little bit high, yeah.
Put it down.
Put it down. turn into a job site. You got to go, it's a big load to suck it forward first, right? Yeah. Oh. Three more feet. We know we're going to make it 3 more feet.
Yeah, then we got to hook the bed to pull it up.
I'm sure the bed, it'll be stronger than the wind.